Good morning everyone. I am Dhanush of 8A and I am here to speak on the topic of road safety. Road safety means that we move along the road in a safer manner. That is keeping ourselves free from harm or injury at road. We need to follow certain rules to stay safe on the road. These rules are called road safety rules. It is very important for all of us to follow the road safety rules to make ourselves and others safe. This will help us while driving on vehicle. If we follow the road safety rules properly, it will be reduce the number of deaths and accident on the road. Some of the safety rules which have to be followed in order to keep ourselves safe are: we should follow the traffic rules strictly. While walking, we should walk only on pavements. We should cross the road using zebra cross only. We should not use phone while driving or walking. While driving, we should always wear seat belts. We should always drive within the speed limits. Never drink and drive. Wear helmet while driving. We should always carry the license while driving. We should slow down in speed breakers. Always give way to ambulance, etc. Therefore, it is our responsibility to follow the road safety rules in order to keep ourselves and those surrounding us safe. Thank you.